Anguish, and it fills you with dread. For my soul can